And welcome back to my channel. So, we're back to play another Disney Channel game. I have played That's Raven, Psychic on the Scene. I'm surprised I remembered that title. This one's called Hannah Montana, the movie, the game. The DS game. I've actually never played this. Hannah Montana, let me tell you. My girl. That is my girl. I think that's all of our girl. That's all of our... That's our girl, you know? That's the girl, okay? She is Hannah Montana. Thank you. I'll be right back. My girl looks like she's 40 years old. What do we do now? Hi. Oh, girl. Yes. Look at her walk. Oh, my goodness. Billy Ray Cyrus. Get changed for your next number, and then maybe you can help me understand why you almost missed your own concert. Dad! I made it, didn't I? Who cares if I was a little late? Just get changed. Okay, whatever. We'll go do that, Billy Ray. What's the dad's name? Oh my gosh. Why is this music so good? My arm doing that. What's the dad's name on Hannah Montana? Like in the show. I know his name is Billy Ray Cyrus, but like what's his... What's his name on the show? Okay. What's the dad's name on Hannah Montana?
Robbie Ray Stewart.
Robbie Ray
Stewart. Wikipedia. Robbie Ray Stewart is the widower father of Jackson and Miley Stewart.
Thank you. Okay, so Robbie. Robbie Ray, is that what that, yeah, okay, how you doing? Okay, anyways, ooh, look, so the graphics, of course, are, DS grab. Is that a freaking Ninja Turtle thing? Anyways, okay. Ooh, girl, she is posing. Okay. We only have two shirts. She's a pop star, so you think she would be rich, right? But she isn't. I mean, she has, like, a beach house, but, like, you'd think she would have more money than that? Maybe that's just me. I don't know. She only owns two shirts. That's concerning. We have this shirt as well and three pairs of pants. That's an issue. Okay, whatever. So what are we gonna have her wear? Let's have her wear this. Not really feeling the first shirt that much, so we're gonna do the second one, and then let's just give you, okay, she's feeling that outfit, we'll do the second one, there we go, this is good, that, yeah, looking good, of course, what are you doing in there, making your own clothes? Okay. Robbie Ray Stewart, father. Yeah, here's the thing. You told us to go get changed, which is what we did. We were in here for probably like 15 seconds, okay? So I don't know what you're talking about, like making it seem like we were in there for 10 hours. Robbie Ray Stewart, I don't need this. I'm a pop star, okay, father? All right. Move it, darling. The crowd's getting restless. Whatever, fine. How does he's not even in the room. How is he telling us that? I don't understand. Oh, she's doing vocals now. You get the limo out front. Hot styles, every shoe, every other. Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. But no one ever discovers. In some ways, you're just like all your friends. But on stage, okay, I'm not sure what's happening here. What are we supposed to be doing? Best of both worlds. Chill it out, take it It's kind of glitching. It's fine. Okay, so I should have read that. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing. Okay. Drag the notes to the microphone. Okay. Is this supposed to be fun? Why are we playing the instrument? That's not our job. Oh, frick. This doesn't match the music. What is the purpose of having the, the band if we don't have to literally do, you know, we're doing their job? You got the best. I should probably really play the game now. Alright, so this isn't fun. Okay, so now we have to create a new look at the mannequin. Okay, I'll do that, I guess. We have to do another performance. I remember this song. Sometimes I walk a little faster than the school hall just to get next to you. At first I didn't think that I remembered this song. I didn't recognize it, but I guess I do. You know what I just realized? This video is probably gonna get copyrighted. Honestly, I don't even care. As long as the video's still up, I really don't give a crap. Good night, everybody! Okay, look at our drums, first of all. The drums is probably the easiest out of everything, but, you know, we got, 5 stars. Singing, 4 stars. I don't know what you're talking about. Her singing is amazing. We have 2 stars for dancing. You know what? We could work on that. 3 stars for guitar and 4 stars for, you know what? I don't even care. That performance was really good. You hear that? That's one satisfied audience. They don't even care that I was late. Yes. What's his name? Bobby Ray Stewart, or... Bobby Ray Stewart? That's not the point, Miley, and you know that. I'm starting to think you've forgotten who you really are. They're literally telling me in the audience who I am, so I don't know what you're talking about, Dad. Maybe you need a little reminder. I think it's high time. Who the frick says that? We paid your grandma a visit down in Tennessee. But Dad, the awards show in New York is tomorrow. I can't miss that. Oh, Hannah can go to the show if she wants. But Miley is going to Tennessee. Doesn't work that way. You can't. You're in the same bus. Now get in the bus, young lady. That is so not fair. So we just skipped the travel part completely. Look at her outfit. Wow. Okay, these tabloids are completely ridiculous. Plan to reveal Hannah Montana secret. Foiled. Hannah Montana attacks homeless child for shoes. Hannah Montana not so sweet at ex-friend's sweet 16 birthday party. I do remember that from the movie. I'm surprised they, like, skipped over that in the game. You know, where it was, what's her name? Lily? That's her name, right? Lily, is that her name? That's awkward. But you know, it was her birthday party in the movie and then, like, the whole performance. Hannah Montana misses music awards in New York City. Hannah Montana missing. What is she hiding from? That's it. I can't read any more of this. Yeah, girl, don't. Talk to Robbie. Oh, did I call? Did I call him Bobby? I hope I didn't call him Bobby. That's awkward. But look at her outfit. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're gonna go to the kitchen. Where's the kitchen? I'm freaking starving. Did we go over here? these animation, like, whoa, oh my goodness. You know, for a DS game, it's really not that bad. How can they write this stuff? Well, Miley, they used to use typewriters, but now I think it's all done on computer. Dad, I forgot, I'm not talking to you. I should be at the Music Awards in New York City walking down the red carpet. Yes, Robbie Ray. I missed you too, Miley. Grandma, no, I didn't mean, I'm sorry. It's just that my dad is so annoying and, like, you know, he made me be here. But, like, I love you, but, like, I don't want to be here because I would rather be at an award show where people are, like, shouting my name. Not in Tennessee, you know? It's just that you've lost touch with the little girl from Curly Corner. Crawley? That's why you've been volunteered to help. This is a lot of talking. Blah, 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 but we don't exactly have an I'm talking about a mall that's horrible. Who would ever change the look of this place? Now, that's the spirit, hon. Well, Miley, hon, you know. Why don't you go check and see how he's coming along with that chicken coop? Will do. Go outside and find Travis. Is Travis the one, is, like, the love interest in this movie? I really don't know. What is this telling me to do? What is all this? What's up? Hey, oh, her name is Lily. Hey, it's Lily. Don't worry about the whole birthday thing. It stinks that you're stuck in Tennessee. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let me know if you need anything, Lily. My girl, I'm sorry we left you, but, like, it was my dad's fault. He's, like, really annoying. This is my room. Okay. Can I jump out the window? No? Okay, that's fine. I'll figure that out some other time. Hi, Travis! Okay, we click this. Well, looky here. I haven't seen you in who knows how long. Smiley Miley, remember me? Oh, we can pick. Let's say of course, even though I definitely don't know who you are. I remember, I just didn't remember you looking so good. That's not subtle at all, okay. Oh, I was just saying that old chicken coop isn't looking so good. Sure, Miley. It just needs a little hard work, and you're here just in time to lend me a hand. Hold up. We just came to say hi. We didn't say we wanted to help. I need someone to fetch some blue paint, a brush, and my toolbox for me. Can't do that yourself. You think maybe you want to help me out? No. No, we don't. Paint, chicken feed, cow chips, anything to be out here again. Very subtle. What was that last part? Nothing. Be back soon. Okay, find a toolbox, paintbrush, and a can of blue paint. That's too much work. I don't feel like doing all of that. Okay, here's the blue can of blue paint. Hi, there we go. What else do we need? Who is this? Is that a person? Hi, who the frick is this? Hello, you must be... Lorelei? Lorelei? I don't freaking know. Dot, dot, dot. I'm guessing you can't hear me over the welding. Dot, dot, dot. Okay, well, glad we had this opportunity to chat. Yeah, bye, freaking rude. Here's a skateboard. Can we use this? It's a skateboard. I shouldn't just leave this lying around. Okay, I guess. Hold up. Did she shut that door? What was that noise? If I turn around, right, and he's just standing there with the frickin'... Can I punch Travis in the face? Like, that doesn't- in these games, they always do that. They're like, hey, can you help me with this? And then they just stand there and have us do all the work. Like, what it- No. You need to, like, do this stuff yourself. Don't just make someone do all of it for you. Like, come on, you could at least look for something, Travis. Oh my goodness, don't like him. Alright, here's this stupid tool. It was in here the entire time. He could have easily grabbed it himself, but whatever. Alright, now we need this stupid paintbrush. I'm gonna guess that that's inside- That's a giant paintbrush. Alright, thank you for that. Let's go give this stupid crap to Travis, who we do not like. Why do you like him, Miley? Great, now we've got the tools. I read that wrong. We got the tools, now we just need the materials. I think Robbie Ray threw out an old window in the garage. Would ya mind fetching it for me? I do mind, actually. Freaking Miley, oh my goodness. See, she just has a crush on him, but normally I would just be like, no. Travis, you go do that yourself, freaking annoying man. There's the window, ha ha ha. Okay, you picked up a diamond-shaped window. All right, I don't really care. Okay, let's go give this stupid Travis. Don't like him at all. Smiley Molly comes through. Not bad for a city girl. Glad to see you didn't turn all California on us. You don't know anything about California. Yeah, Travis. Don't tell me celebrities are regular folk like you and me. Some are. Like who? Oh, like Hannah Montana. That's not subtle either. We're best friends. I like how she's talking to him from, like, behind. Like, he's not even gonna turn around or anything. He's just, like, facing... My chair just sunk. I'm gonna stay right here. You know, he's not even gonna, like, turn around and talk. He's just gonna stand there like this. And we're just, like, you know, facing him. That's weird. Oh, like, Hannah Montana, we're best friends. She'd do anything for me. Again, not subtle at all. Anything? Hannah Montana? Well, anyway, give me 1 second. I'll have this coupe patched up. Wow, that was fast. Yup, it's one step closer to looking like a right fine chicken coop. Anyway, Miss Ruby was looking for you. You should go see what she needs, okay? Yes, sir, Captain. Don't call him Captain. That's weird. Over and out of here. Oh, and here's a little spending. Thank you, Travis. That's the one thing I will take from you. While you're out here, you might want to check out... You might want to check in on old Blue Jeans. You still remember him, don't you? Of course, I haven't seen him in ages. Well, if you want to go pet him, he's waiting for you in the barn. Okay, I'll go do that because spending time with a horse is much more is much better than spending time with you, Travis. You received 2 money bags. Thank you, Travis. You lost. Travis is gonna get slapped. That's all I'm gonna say. Here you are. Thought you might have been picked up by aliens. This magazine talks all about it. I think they're only interested in cows. Well, why don't you change out of these duds and we'll head down to the market. Go upstairs and get dressed for the market. Okay, so we're gonna do that, not now. So this video, like, is, like, really long, or at least that's what it says in here. I feel like we spent most of the time just dancing, or at least I did. I don't know about y'all, but this music in this game is bumping, so, you know, it's a given that I have to, like, dance to it. Anyways, if you guys want me to play this again, honestly, I will. I am actually interested in playing this again. So if you want to see this more of this game, let me know. In the comments, if you don't want to see it again. Yikes. But yeah, so that's that. Hope you guys enjoyed. We didn't really do much. But, anyone else want to punch Travis in the face? Because, like, I really want to punch Travis in the face. I want to take my fist, you know, wrap it real tightly. Here, I need something to be his face. Teletubbies cup. Okay, right, here's my fist, here's his face. I want to just very firmly.